as we look at the business culture. Here also we have some factors that influence international management, and we focus on this factor, culture. Here you can see legal system, state and political system, geography and climate, economy, taxation, culture and religion. You know, for example, I talk about this one for you because I have been living, as I told you, in Denmark. Maybe you know Denmark has the highest tax in the world, you know, among the countries. And people, when they work there, they need to pay so much tax. And sometimes when they have very high income, they need to pay tax something like up to 75%. Okay, when you are from one country, for example, in Middle East, you want to do business with country like Denmark, you need to think about tax and taxation, because they have special tax system, and if you want